Columbus was the discoverer of America. And he sailed the sea in 1492. But the good Queen Isabella found a more attractive fella, and Columbus wound up in the juggaroo. Don't let that be a lesson to you. Everybody meets his Waterloo.
You telling me?
He wasn't too big to end up behind the eight ball. And remember, buddy, there's still lots of room for you. Baba do 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 do, oh baby do 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 do.